If I ain't in here with .com, she would be iffy.